Justice took 15 years to strike back. Now it has Okawa in tears. After a verbal hammering from the American prosecutor, Okawa takes it easy in shirt sleeves and bare feet. Finally, without warning, a slap on Tojo's bald head. After that, the court ordered Okawa out for a mental checkup. The Tokyo trial continues.